Get ready, Chiefs Kingdom. Rumor has it, the Kansas City Chiefs are making moves in the offseason, eyeing none other than Michael Thomas, the electrifying free agent wide receiver. Buckle up, folks, because reports are swirling about a jaw-dropping $72 million deal in the works. Thomas, a force to be reckoned with during his time with the New Orleans Saints, could be the missing puzzle piece for the Chiefs' offense. Picture this. Thomas teaming up with superstar quarterback Patrick Mahomes. It's a match made in football heaven. Sure, Thomas has faced some recent injury setbacks, but let's not forget his impressive resume. We're talking multiple 1,000-yard seasons and not one, but two All-Pro nods. That's the kind of firepower the Chiefs crave. But wait, there's more. The Chiefs aren't putting all their eggs in one basket. They're also eyeing other big names in free agency like Odell Beckham Jr. and Michael Gallup. Talk about stacking the deck. Now, let's talk about the million-dollar question. How will Thomas's potential addition shake things up for the Chiefs? Fans are buzzing with excitement, debating his potential impact on the team's performance. The anticipation is palpable as we eagerly await to see how Thomas fits into the Chiefs' electrifying lineup. So, brace yourselves, Chiefs fans. The offseason just got a whole lot more exciting. Get ready to witness some gridiron magic as the Chiefs gear up for another epic season. Let's go, Chiefs.